guys, we finished up our new 3CPX5000A7 amp. Covers 10 through 160 meters.
Only about 5 kV on the plate.
We got the 2500 watt slug. I built this one with a lot smaller power supply. It's only good for about an amp. It's just meant to be a nice legal limit with a little headroom to spare everyday use amplifier. But as you can see, it'll do 2500 out no problem with about 50 watts of drive. Turned out very well. It's a great tube. So there's 1500 out with only about 35-40 watts of drive.